On 9/11, I was in the ninth grade. I was at Oldenburg Academy down in Batesville, Indiana. I was actually in orchestra class when it happened. And I remember a student running into the orchestra class saying that we were, like, there was an attack that had happened. And then after that, that was like in the 9:30 in the morning. And then the rest of the day, I remember we just watched it on television live in the classes. And I went home and watched it. And it was very shocking.